I'm Honest John.
Knoxville, welcome to Disney Jackass.
Once upon the last day of a golden summer, there was a boy and a bear. They had many grand adventures in a remarkable place called the 100-Acre Wood. But the grandest and most extraordinary of all their adventures was still to begin.
I'm going to look my fear of heights right in the face and conquer it. That is, if it doesn't conquer me first.
Christopher!
Relax, little pal. I guess I just better bounce up there and get him down. Stand back, this is gonna take a while.
What's the matter?
Well, it is mine.
It's mine. It's got my name scribbled all over it.
I hope you're honey. Yeah, tigers do not like honey.
If only I could find Christopher Robin. Could
why don't you check the note and find out?
Perhaps you can, Rabbit.
It's it.
What is it, Albert?
On a scale of 1 to 10,
it's not.
It's gone.
S-C-H-O-L.
Skull.
Not to mention the fable of Skullosaurus.
Without a monster or two is hardly a question.
No, no, you go ahead.
The adventure.
The wonderful thing.
I salute you, and those of you doomed to never return. I salute you twice.
Likely
as not. I'm throwing your weight around with any bear.
Now, if you don't mind, Christopher Ribbon.
Christopher Robin,
this way. This way.
Get the bear. Only half a man.
We're not so dead. Places to be.
What doesn't bounce up, it's gotta fall down.
I don't think this is one.
Oh, there's no difference between 1,000 feet and a dead in the water. Except for this landing. What's the dumpy boy saying?
I said, ouch.
There's nothing between your ears. Brains will get you nowhere fast. Haven't had a need for mine in years.
Skull.
We
know what's gonna find us.
The Skullosaurus!
Christopher.
First aid kit.
Everything is right. Perfectly, wonderfully, totally right.